Breaking news right now in College Hill, a manhunt underway for four suspects in a shooting at an apartment in the 6200 block of Cary Avenue. Now, this happened at 9 tonight. Police tell 9 News the man who was shot is in stable condition. The suspects, they say, took off on foot. Police are not warning residents in the area to stay indoors. We'll keep you posted as we get more information here and on WCPO.com. Also new tonight, Rob.